Blast is our main launch for this Geneva Watch Days. If I had to summarize the Blast, I would say that on one side, a highly disruptive design, but it is also really a meaningful product content. As you know, Ulysse Nardin is a highly technical brand. And I think that before to speak about the design itself, it's important to remind how the product is loaded with technology. So the Blast is a flying tourbillon manufacture movement with a silicium escapement. It is proposed in an automatic version with a micro rotor placed at 12 o'clock. You will find 137 components in this movement. The power reserve is 72 hours and the frequency is 2.5 Hz. Of course, the movement is important, but most important is how we use this technological content in order to enhance a design proposal. The principle of Blast, the name Blast, means explosion, and the principle is to try to show an inner strength in terms of design that comes from the movement to the outside of the watch. And the way we are able to bridge the inside and the outside is to integrate the different components. In my view, this is why this product is highly modern. In the past, manufacturers were developing on one side movements and on the other side what we call habillage. The principle of Blast is to integrate perfectly the movement, the dial interface, and the case itself. And at the end, when you wear the product, it is very difficult to identify from which part of the watch is coming any component, in fact, of the watch. The principle of the Blast is also to be at the best level that you can find today in the market in terms of finishings. Particularly, the case construction allow to mix the different materials, ceramic, titanium, gold, and also to play with the shapes. The upper middle case, particularly, has been designed with, the photo we have used as a briefing for the designer has been a stealth aircraft. So the idea with the upper middle case is to take the light with some facets in order to underline the modernity and the robustness of the piece. In the collection, you have four versions. You will find titanium in blue color, of course, because we are at Ulysse Nardin. You will find two ceramic proposals that we call ice and fire, because we like to explore the extremes. One white color, one with a combination of black and red color, and a more traditional color combination with the rose gold color. I believe it's important also to speak about the price positioning. The starting point in price-wise for Blast is the titanium version with a price positioned at 44,000 Swiss francs. The ceramic pieces are 2,000 Swiss francs more. You will reach 54,000 Swiss francs for the rose gold version. And I believe that with the Blast, we have a consistent proposal with a technical content, a striking design, and a competitive price. And I will add maybe a last point, which is not the less important. It is the fact that the product is very versatile, comfortable, and easy to wear. The Blast is one additional step in the process we have begun several years ago. Our vision is that we need to attract a younger clientele with more versatile and easy to wear products. This is why we have paid a particular attention to the lightness of the product, the wearing comfort, the fact that even a small wrist can wear a large watch of 45 millimeters. We have done that taking care about the thickness, 13 millimeters only, about the choice of materials. At the end, the product makes less than 100 grams. So the idea here is to satisfy young, active clients who want to wear a high watchmaking piece and in the meantime to enjoy an active or even sporty day-to-day life.